This is all for the highly decorated United States Championship.
Harley Race, the inaugural champion, truly a tough man's title. This is all for the right to call yourself the United States Champion, to put yourself in the echelon of John Cena, Ricky Steamboat, Steve Austin, some of the greats of all time.
Over 40 plus years of history for the United States Championship, and a new chapter is written.
Lights out, DDT connects.
And he stops the count.
Lucky him.
Oh, look at this here, guys. Look at this.
A suplex into a power bomb. My goodness.
Big splash.
He catches Braun looking.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
How does one best take advantage of the extreme rules environment?
Quite simply, if you can dream it, you can do it. This isn't the time to be timid. This is the time to leave it all in the ring.
Kane gets out of the way.
Outside the ring now.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Shut your face after that one.
Oh, Kane counters.
He's certainly lining up, but he's wasting too much time.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
This display of power.
The challenger's looking shaken.
Yeah, he's taking some hits, but in a fatal four-way, you expect to get a little roughed up.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Luckily just trying to sap out some energy with that cover.
God, that hurt.
And the damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this.
DDT.
He went right into that turnbuckle. Headbutt.
Bang! Makes him pay with a counter.
Expected that one. Fishing for something beneath the ring.
In mind, you take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture.
He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
Now we're talking. This sledgehammer might be from the side of this match. The challenger is not in a great place. And the fatal four-way stipulation is starting to show its effects here.
You must have seen that coming.
Something painful and tall.
Into the ring again.
Oh, Kane waylays him.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
You've got to expect to be a little worse for wear.
Oh, my!
He eludes the contact.
DDT!
He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one. Being carried around with ease.
Oh, look at this. Carry drop.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
And, of course, Kendo sticks are always under the ring in the event of any rogue ninja attacks.
Oh, the monster among men. Look at the power. What a toss.
Just deadlifting right there. The
is just pure instinct at this point.
Boom! Escape just in time. Spiked. And back in the ring we go. Shot punch. He's taking this to the floor now.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two.
God, the table has been set up for this.
That's not a table, it's a barbecue.
He'll head to the ring. Oh, complete dead left. This is incredible.
Good wrench.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
Scoop slam sets things up.
And Turner's paying for that mistake. Position to be in right now.
Oh, drop right on their face.
Producing a trampoline.
Running FTO plants.
Nicely done. Just ruthless.
The challenger is in some big trouble.
Yeah, this match has not been kind to him.
Kane turns it around.
Kane, uh-oh. Oh, boy. Champ's eyes were glazed over.
Two, three. We have a brand new champion fulfilling their destiny. That match deserves another look. Here we go.
Here is your winner and the new WWE.